Come gather round, friends, I'll tell you a tale. When the red iron ore pits ran empty, with cardboard-filled windows and the old man on the benches, they tell you now that the whole town is empty.
In the north end of town, my own children are grown, but I was raised on the other. In the wee hours of youth, my mother took sick, and I was brought up by my brother.
There are no port as the years pass the door. The drag lines and the shovels, there was a humming till one day my brother, he failed to come home. Just the same as my father before him.
Well, long winter's way from the window I watched. My friends, they couldn't have been kinder. My schooling was cut as I quit in the spring to marry John Thomas Minor.
Oh, the years passed again and the giving was good, with a lunch bucket filled every season. But with three babies born, the work was cut down to half a day shift with no reason.
Well, the shop was soon shut, more work was cut, and the fire in the air, it felt frozen. Till man come to speak, and he said in one knee, the number 11 was closing.
Said they're complaining in the east, they're paying too high. They say that your ore ain't worth digging, that it's much cheaper down in the South American towns, 'cause there the miners work almost for nothing.
So the mine gates locked and the red iron rotted, and the room smelled heavy from drinking. Where I sit, sun and song be the hour twice as long as I waited for the sun to go sinking.
And I lived by the window as he talked to himself, in the silence of tongues it was building. Then one morning's wake, they bet it was bare. And I was left alone with three children.
Summer is gone, the ground's turned cold. stores, one by one they're folding. My children will go as soon as they grow, 'cause there ain't nothing here now to hold.